We are getting a better look at just how destructive an explosion in Evansville, Indiana was earlier this month. New body camera footage just released by the Evansville Police Department showing officers arriving on scene. You can see the debris all over the neighborhood as first responders search for any victims. Three people were killed. The cause of the explosion remains under investigation.